The holiday giant Butlins has agreed an out-of-court settlement with 32 deaf holidaymakers who were mistakenly evicted from the Pwllheli holiday camp 2 years ago. In a statement, Butlins say they regret the incident and say the security guards, who wrongly identified the group as being involved in a brawl, no longer work for the company.